drums echoed hoofbeats loud and clear. The Kelly gang took up their stand as the rider then drew near. She swung down from the saddle as they gathered at her side. I bring to you a message that may save your stubborn hide. Don't go to Glen Rowan, Ned, they'll get you if you do. But he heeded not the warning of the little kangaroo. Ned just smiled and shook his head. He said, I'm not done yet. I'll give the traps a lesson they'll not hurry to forget. He made his shielding armor strong from plowshares that he'd found. Then rode into Glen Rowan, all prepared to take the town. His heart was filled with bitter hate for the troopers that he knew. But love still lived within him for the little kangaroo. Crouched beside a barroom wall, a gun held in each hand. The silence of that darkened room was more than he could stand. He buckled on his armor, threw the door open wide. Then turned to face the danger that awaited him outside. The flash of shining armor with bullets flying round. The charge of tear and buckshot was the one that brought him down. He lay there helpless in the dust, all tied and bound with chains. He knew he never would escape the hangman's noose again. As they carried him away, he fancied he could hear that final warning message whispered softly in his ear. Don't go to Glen Rowan, Ned, they'll get you if you do. But he heeded not the warning of the little kangaroo.